We have a strong national position on Afghanistan. The friendship with the Afghan people is something which matters to all of us. So we approach this situation very much in a spirit of, I would say, national unity. So there were concerns. Most of the questions and issues were about evacuation. I shared with them that we have, under Operation Devi Shakti, done 6 flights. The more latest flights was this morning, which took off at 3 o'clock. We have brought back most of the Indians, but not all of them. There are still a few out there. Some of them could not make it for the flight yesterday. But definitely we will try and bring out everybody. We have also brought out some Afghan citizens who wanted to come to India at this point of time. We have tried to address many of the other issues like by instituting an e-visa policy. So the overall sense was that government is very, very strongly committed to ensuring the full evacuation as soon as possible.